Hey everyone, my name is Julia, I'm a painter and 3D artist, and welcome back to my CG Bird channel, and this is my new video about sculpting. Today I will create my new sculpture and I will use Blender new version 3.0. I posted a video about sculpting a few weeks ago and so many people liked it, so I decided to create my new part about sculpting. If you like sculpting, just like this video and share this video with your friends. In fact, I like sculpting and it's because I can create everything what I can imagine. It's a really good way to create cool, interesting 3D environment, and I think every artist should know about sculpting and how to use it. Now we can start. Alright, the first thing, you can support my channel on Patreon. I publish it in quiet content there. I have already published 4 tips for people who want to become better at sculpting. There are tips I learned from my professional sculpture teacher and the ones I learned from my own experience when I have been studying sculpture. You can already read an article about my path in the 3D industry. This is a real story with tips for you. There will be also additional information to the video on YouTube, which is important and interesting. Thank you to all my patrons. You helped me a lot in the development of my channel. Thank you for the support. I took this reference on Pinterest, the link will be in the description on this video. Now, I use reference for sculpting because I need to practice, and then I will be able to create my sculpture in Blender with my own concepts. If you wanna see a video where I create a sculpture with my own concept, be sure to click like on this video. After all, your activity on the channel motivates me to create new interesting content for you. This is speed sculpting. In the last video, I used Blender 2.8. I noticed that a lot has changed and added tools for sculpting. I can say with confidence that Blender is comfortable to work with sculpting and you can create professional scenes. I'm interested in creating such objects for 3D environment. Maybe I will also sculpt animals, but now I'm interested in that field. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it was interesting and useful for you. See you in my new video. It was your favorite CG Bear channel.